This is the Mazak MTV 815-120. It's got a Mazatrol 640 amp control, fourth axis, Renishaw probe. It has 120 inches of travel. Okay. Nice flight. Okay, and what speed are we at? We are at right now 1400?
Yeah, I can go all the way up to
600. Okay. 6000 RPM. We have a Cat 50 taper.
Yeah.
And can we do a tool change? If you could do another one, I'm just going to show the side of the tool changer. Going through spindle. We have a tool setter as well as a park probe. And there you have the Mazak MTV 815-120. Thank you for watching.